we find ourselves at B's RV Park. Yes, apparently we go everywhere. It's an RV park here in Florida. Many people live here permanently, others do not. We got in a U-shape so we can do a B-roll and take them all. I see people eating. And I'm quite hungry, so I'll better find out what that is. Look at this. Tell me everything that it is. 69 Mustang Mach 1. I like this color. 68. Oh, look at this. A Miata. And I didn't bring mine. This is a newer model. This has got the 2.0 engine. And this is, I don't know what this is. Well, the body is a Chevy Corvette. First generation. But chances are is fiberglass body on some kind of chassis. This looks like a kit. Looks like a kit all the way. Typical Corvette. C4. This C4, when they don't have a roof, they're very flexible. They flex a lot. You think there is something broken in the suspension. Structural rigidity is not their thing. 65 Olds. They got the rocket. 455. Waterproof engine. A lot of horsepower. Over 400. Got the Cobra. Oh, we got the fountain behind it. And a 5.0. Yeah, so we got everything we got, including a Cushman. Here sitting in the back of this Chevy. Very particular pastel kind of color. Very common in the 50s, 60s. Thunderbird. Made in black. Genuine Ford. Look at the color of the upholstery. Kind of a golden. And a Cougar from the 70s. Got a 351 Cleveland. And this year 73, they were already choked up. Not a whole lot of horsepower. Yeah, 87 MR2. It's MR2. They keep on climbing on price. It's a very simple structure. Rear engine. Got a small 1.5, 1.6. This is a 1.6 engine. And some of them even have turbos later on. You can put a little bit here on the hot box. Handles like a go-kart. It is a pain in the neck to work in that small hole, but it drives great. MR2, 87.